badly damaged.
This is a part of a 2,000-pound bomb, which makes perfect sense when you see these craters and the unbelievable damage that's been done to every single one of these buildings. This is the biggest crater we've seen so far, and right next to one of the oldest mosques in the world. Someone just told us that this has been open for 1,300 years, and this is the first time in its history it's had to close. Throughout Sada, many homes have also been destroyed. Abdullah Al-Ibi is one of the only surviving members of the family who had lived in this house. Can you think of any reason why your family in this house might have been struck? How many of your family were killed?
27
نفر. What's your life like now, day to day?
أنا أصبحت الآن مفرد في الشارع. حياة جحيم. بل هي أشد من الجحيم نفسه.
In the once thriving but now deserted marketplace, we found one man searching through the rubble of his coffee and spice shop.
وذا أغراضي يقول. أنت ومعنا كم هنا عشرات خالطة حارة.
And who do you blame for this?
أنا ما سلمان. سليمان مجرم تنمية عدو الوطن كل الأوطان الإسلامي عدو سليمان.
Schools, World Heritage Sites, aid organizations, and 4 Doctors Without Borders medical facilities have been struck. If that weren't bad enough, the Saudis are also dropping bombs that most of the world has said should be banned. Bomb frag, blue 97AB. So the yellow cylinder would be underneath, with this on top to act as a kind of parachute. And then a shell opens, you know, 50, 100 feet above the ground, maybe higher. And then these disperse over a wide area. And the idea is they all go off when they land. But the problem is that they often don't. And, you know, these are attractive to kids, which is the problem. They pick them up, and that's why kids get killed years after conflicts have ended. Everyone is just walking out of the village presenting bits of shrapnel and shells. Shukran. He's saying that 5 of these were dropped. Dispenser and bomb aircraft CBU-87B/B. So this is inside this shell. These are all placed around there, so 8 on each level, and there must be, well, roughly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Each shell contains 202 bomblets. Most countries have signed an international treaty saying they won't use these, and most countries would say that using these on civilian areas is illegal. And where does Saudi Arabia get most of its arms? They're mostly supplied by the US, who have agreed to sell the Saudis over $90 billion worth of weapons over the last 6 years, including a contract worth $640 million for cluster bombs alone. Despite the mounting evidence of war crimes, the support continues to this day. How many times have you had to hide in here?
باقي حوالي شهرين.
Every night for 2 months.
كل ليلة لا نجي نرد هنا في الليل ليلية.
How about that? Sleeping out here for 2 months straight. Well, cluster bombs are dropped all around you. Officially, the death toll has risen to over 6,000 people, nearly half of them civilians. The actual number is almost certainly much higher. Why do you think this area and your family were targeted?
Ah, لا تهاي سبب هذا.
And were there fighters here, or are you a fighter?
لا لا أنا مقاتل ولا كان بهم قاتلين عندنا ما أبلى البيوت والعوائل والأطفال والنساء فقط.
Are the jets still flying over now?
باستمرار واصل 24 ساعة.
When the United States Supreme Court struck down bans on same-sex marriage last year, many Americans believed that full equality